base that you then put sequins onto using pins. I thought it'd be nice to just do some together in this box here. I have all of the different coloured sequins. So we've got pale blue and the turquoise, the blacks and pinks, purples, and then whites. And then these are the pins. Then in this box is the base. This is the guide to what you're supposed to do. You've got to count the different sequins and make sure you put them in the right place. See, I've done about half of it. So these are all sequins, and it's on a velvet base. I think we'll do some black. And just slide the sequin on the pin, and then you find out where it goes. So we've got this bit, this bit. got dots on the velvet, so you just know where to put the pins. Some pale blue. Oops. That goes in between. Quite therapeutic to do as well. It's really relaxing. One more right there. Ow. Stop. And then one for in there. Shall we do some of the black around here? I was thinking of maybe... Where did that go? Gone forever. I was thinking of maybe starting to do more kind of craft videos like this. I'm usually drawn on the computer. But I do have some cosplays in progress that I'm working on, so maybe you might want to watch me work on those, I don't know. I always think it might be quite frustrating to watch me though, because I don't use any proper methods when I'm sewing and things. So if you're like a professional cosplayer or sewer, then you might get really annoyed watching my methods. In the pale blue. so much for watching. Let me know if you'd like to see more of this piece, or maybe some different crafting videos. And I'll see you again very soon.